Namaste everyone, welcome to the class. Now let us see 11th problem. Here we have to prove that cos square 70 degree upon sin 20 degree plus cos 59 degree upon sin 31 degree minus 8 sin square 30 degree is equals to 0. So we will start with left hand side. So here we will begin with solution of first problem. So this is first problem, we will start with left hand side. So left hand side is equals to, here we put this value what is given in the problem. So it is cos 70 degree upon sin 20 degree plus cos 59 upon sin 31 minus 8 sin square 30. I will convert this cos in sin. So I will write complementary formula as sin 90 degree minus 70 degree divided by sin 20 degree plus this cos 59 I will convert in sin. So it is sin 90 degree minus 59 degree divided by sin 31 degree and minus 8. The value of sin 30 is 1 upon 2. So this is 1 upon 2 the whole square. Now this is equals to sin 90 minus 70 is what? Sin 20. So this is sin 20 degree upon sin 20 degree plus sin 90 minus 59 is sin 31. So this is sin 31 degree upon sin 31 degree minus 8 into 1 upon 4. So sin 20 upon sin 20 will become 1. Sin 31 upon sin 31 will become 1. Minus 8 upon 4 will become 2. Here it is 1 plus 1 2 minus 2 is 0, which is your right hand side. So you have proved your left hand side is equal to right hand side, that is this whole term is equal to 0. Now let us solve this second question. So here in second question we have to prove that this expression is equal to 2. So for second problem, in the same way we will start with LHS. So our LHS is equal to, here I will write first left hand side expression. So this is left hand side expression. This is equal to cos 80 degree. So this cos 80 degree I will write sin 90 degree minus 80 degree divided by this is sin 10 degree plus this cos 59. So it is cos 59 degree. And then this cosec 30 degree can be written as sec 90 degree minus 31 degree. Now sin 90 minus 80 will be sin 10. So numerator is sin 10 degree upon sin 10 degree plus this is cos 59 degree into this is sec 59 degree. So sin 10 upon sin 10 is 1 plus cos 59 into sec 59, cos into sec is 1. So 1 plus 1 is 2, which is right hand side. Simple. Now let us move to 12th problem. 12th problem is, without using trigonometric table, evaluate these values. So we have to find the value of this whole expression. So nothing to prove, but we have to find the value. Okay, better you pause video and try to solve yourself. So that will give you a confidence that you can solve these problems. 2. Now this tan 35 degree can be written as cot 90 degree minus 35 degree upon दिस इज कॉट 55 प्लस दिस कॉट आई विल कन्वर्ट इन टेन एज डिनोमिनेटर इज इन टेन सो दिस इज टेन 90 डिग्री माइनस 55 डिग्री अपॉन दिस इज टेन 35 डिग्री देन माइनस 3 दिस सेक आई विल राइट कोसेक 90 माइनस सो 90 डिग्री माइनस 40 डिग्री होल डिवाइड बाई कोसेक 50 डिग्री दिस इज इक्वल्स टू 2 टाइम्स नाउ cot 90 माइनस 35 इज cot 55 डिग्री डिवाइड बाई डिनोमिनेटर इज ऑल्सो cot 55 प्लस दिस इज tan 90 माइनस 55 इज tan 35 डिग्री डिवाइड बाई tan 35 डिग्री माइनस 3 टाइम्स दिस इज कोसेक 90 माइनस 40 इज 50 डिग्री डिवाइड बाय कोसेक 50 डिग्री सो दिस इज टू कॉट 55 अपॉन कॉट 55 इज 1 प्लस टेन 35 अपॉन टेन 35 इज 1 माइनस 3 इंटू कोसेक 50 अपॉन कोसेक 50 इज 1 सो दिस इज 2 प्लस 1 3 माइनस 3 सो 3 माइनस 3 इज 0 सो दिस इज द वैल्यू फॉर दिस एक्सप्रेशन सेकेंड क्वेश्चन नाउ लेट अस टेक दिस क्वेश्चन नंबर 2 सो आई विल सॉल्व हियर क्वेश्चन नंबर 2 इज साइन 35 इनटू कॉस 55 सो I will convert this whole term in sine. Means cos 55 I convert in sine. So this becomes sine 35 degree into this cos 55 is sine 90 degree minus 55 degree. Now why I am doing this? Because I have a formula for sine square theta plus cos square theta. So here I convert this cos in sine. And it will also become sine 35, so it is sine square 35 plus here it is cos 35 degree. So I will convert this sine, which is sine 55, in cos. So I will write this sine will convert in cos, so I will write into cos 55 is there, so sine 90 minus 55 degree. Okay, sine 55 can be written as cos 90 minus 55. And whole divided by here I have cosec square 10 degree now this tan square I will convert tan in cot so this will become cot square 90 degree minus 80 degree so this will give me sine 35 into sine 90 minus 55 is sine 35 plus this is cos 35 into cos 35 whole divided by cosec square 10 minus cot square 10 degree So here it will become sine square 35 degree plus cos square 35 degree divided by now cosec square minus cot square is 1. So this is 1. We have an identity 1 plus cot square theta is cosec square theta. If you rearrange that identity, you will get cosec square theta minus cot square theta is equals to 1. And here numerator sine square theta plus cos square theta is 1. So sine square 35 degree plus cos square 35 degree will become 1. So this is 1 upon 1 which is equals to 1. So this is your value for this particular term. Now one more question, third question. we have to find the value of sine square 34 plus sine square 56 plus 2 tan 18 into tan 72 minus cot square 30. So this is equals to, now first term is sine square 34 plus second term is also sine square 56, so I will convert this sine in cos, so it will become cos square 90 degree minus 56 degree plus this is 2 tan 18 degree into, now this tan I will convert in cot, so this is cot 90 degree minus 72 degree minus cot 30, value of cot 30 is root 3, so this will become root 3 the whole square. Now here it is sine square 34 degree plus this is cos square 34 degree plus this is 2 tan 18 degree into cot 18 degree, 90 minus 72 is 18 and minus root 3 square is 3. Now sine square 34 plus cos square 34 is 1 plus 2 into tan 18 into cot 18 is 1, tan theta into cot theta is 1, so 2 into 1 that is 2 minus 3, so 1 plus 2 is 3 minus 3, you will get answer as 0. Okay, simple questions, we have done all these questions. Now 13th question, we have to prove, again here we have to prove. So let us solve first question. Here first I will write question and then below that I will start with LHS. So here my left hand side, this is our solution. Okay, left hand side is equals to cos theta, so this is cos theta divided by sine, first I will write the given expression, 90 degree minus theta plus sine theta upon cos of 90 degree minus theta, so this is equals to cos theta upon sine 90 minus theta is what, sine 90 minus theta is cos theta plus sin theta upon cos 90 minus theta is sin theta. So cos theta upon cos theta is 1 plus sin theta upon sin theta is 1. So this is equals to 2. What I have to prove? I have to prove that this is equals to 2, which is our right hand side. Simple? Yes? Now let us do this second question. So here in this second question, let us write first what is our left hand side, LHS. LHS is cos theta into sin 90 degree minus theta plus sin theta into cos 90 degree minus theta. Now this is cos theta, sin 90 minus theta is again cos theta, so cos theta into cos theta plus similarly here we have sin theta into sin theta, that is this is cos square theta plus this is sin square theta, now cos square theta plus sin square theta is 1, so second we have to prove that this is equal to 1, so this is our right hand side. Now let us solve this third question. So all the questions, what do you feel, they are all simple? Yes, they are simple. Now third question, here again we will write our LHS. So left hand side is tan theta divided by tan 90 degree minus theta plus साइन 90 डिग्री माइनस थीटा अपॉन कॉस थीटा, दिस इज LHS, तो दिस इज इक्वल्स टू न्यूमरेटर इज टेन थीटा, डिनोमिनेटर विल बिकम 1090 माइनस थीटा इज कॉट थीटा प्लस साइन 90 माइनस थीटा इज कॉस थीटा डिवाइड बाई दिस इज कॉस थीटा. सो टेन थीटा अपॉन कॉट थीटा, नाउ 1 अपॉन कॉट थीटा इज टेन थीटा, सो दिस विल बिकम टेन थीटा इंटू टेन थीटा प्लस दिस इज 1, सो टेन थीटा इंटू टेन थीटा इज टेन स्क्वायर थीटा प्लस 1. काइंडली अंडरस्टैंड हियर, दिस इज टेन अपॉन कॉट, 1 अपॉन कॉट इज 10, सो आई हैव रिटन टेन थीटा इंटू टेन थीटा. ओके, यू कैन राइट दिस एज टेन थीटा इंटू 1 अपॉन कॉट थीटा एंड दिस 1 अपॉन कॉट थीटा इज योर टेन थीटा, तो टेन इंटू टेन, राइट? सो इफ यू कैन अंडरस्टैंड फ्रॉम हियर राइट डायरेक्टली और देन अदरवाइज यू कैन एक्सपांड लाइक दिस. नाउ 1 प्लस टेन स्क्वायर थीटा इज वॉट, sec square theta, we have identity, this is our right hand side. So this is how we proved left hand side is equals to right hand side. All three questions we have done, and this is question number 13. Now question number 14, here also we have to prove the following. So let us start with first question. So I will write question number 1 here, and in solution we will start from LHS. Left hand side is cos 90 degree minus A, then we have into sin 90 degree minus A divided by tan 90 degree minus A. Now cos 90 minus A is sine, so this is sine A, into sine 90 minus A is cos A, so this is cos A, and denominator tan 90 minus A, so tan 90 minus A is cot A. Okay, so this is equals to sine A into cos A into 1 upon cot A can be written as tan A into tan A. Now we will put the value of tan. So this is sin A into cos A into tan A can be written as sin A upon cos A. So this cos A and cos A will cancel, and here I will get sin square A, and this sin square A is 1 minus cos square A. So sin square A can be written as 1 minus cos square A, which is our right hand side RHS. So this is our right hand side RHS. So hence we have proved this first problem. Now let us see this second question. So question number 2, we will start with LHS. Left hand side is sin 90 degree minus A upon cosec 90 degree minus A plus cos 90 degree minus A upon sec 90 degree minus A. This is our LHS. Now sin 90 minus theta is cos theta. So I will write this as cos A upon cosec 90 minus A is sec A. So I will write this as sec A plus cos 90 minus A is sin A and sec 90 minus A is cosec A. Now 1 upon sec A is cos A. So this will become cos A into cos A, that is cos square A, plus 1 upon cosec is sin, So this become sin square a. Now cos square a plus sin square a is 1, which is our right hand side. So left hand side is equals to right hand side. Okay, 1. Done. Simple question. Okay. So question number 1 and 2. In 14th we have 2 question only. Simple. Now 15th question, we have to simplify. Simplify means again we have to find the value of this expression. So let us solve this first problem. So this is our first problem, we have to find its value. So this is equal to, numerator is cos theta, denominator sin 90 minus theta will become cos theta, plus cos 90 minus theta is sin theta, sec 90 minus theta is cosec theta, minus 3 tan square 30. So tan 30 is 1 upon root 3, so it is 1 upon root 3 the whole square. Now cos theta upon cos theta is 1, plus here it is cos theta upon sec theta, this is sin theta upon cosec theta. So sin upon cosec, what we have to do, we have to simplify. Okay, so sin upon cosec is sin square, so this is sin square theta, 1 upon cosec is sin theta, minus 3 into this is 1 upon 3, so this become 1 plus sin square theta minus this 3 and this 3 will cancel, minus 1. So this 1 and this minus 1 will cancel, and finally I will have simplified form as sin square theta. Now let us simplify this second question. This second part is cosec square 90 minus theta into sin 90 minus theta into cot 90 minus theta upon cos 90 minus theta sec 90 minus theta tan theta, plus cot theta upon tan 90 minus theta. So this cosec 90 minus theta is sec theta, into sin 90 minus theta is cos theta, and cot 90 minus theta is tan theta, whole divided by cos 90 minus theta is sin theta, sec 90 minus theta is cosec theta, and this is tan theta, plus numerator is cot theta, denominator is also cot theta. Now here tan theta and tan theta will cancel. This sec theta and this is cos theta, so sec into cos is 1, so this is 1, and here sin theta into cosec theta is also 1, so this is 1, plus cot upon cot is 1, so we have 1 plus 1 which is equals to 2. So this is the simplified form of this second question. Okay, now let us see this 16th question. We have to show that this is equals to 1. So LHS, we will start with LHS. LHS is equals to cos square, here it is 45 degree plus theta, plus here it is cos square 45 degree minus theta, and denominator is tan 60 degree plus theta into tan 30 degree minus theta. Now here this is cos square 45 degree plus theta. Now this cos square I will convert in sin square, so this will become sin square. I will subtract this 45 minus theta from 90 degree, so 90 degree minus 45 degree minus theta, whole divided by, we have tan 60 degree plus theta, and this tan I will convert in cot, so it will become cot 90 degree minus 30 degree minus theta, So this is equal to cos square 45 degree plus theta plus sin square 90 minus 45, this minus and minus will become plus. So sin square 45 degree plus theta. So your numerator is cos square 45 degree plus theta upon sin plus sin square 45 degree plus theta, and denominator here it is tan 60 degree plus theta into cot this 90 minus, if you open the bracket, it will become 90 degree minus 30 degree and minus minus plus theta. So numerator is cos square some angle plus sin square some angle. So if the angle are same, I will have value 1 in numerator. Denominator I have tan 60 degree plus theta into cot 90 minus 30 is 60, so it is 60 degree plus theta. So this is equals to 1 divided by tan of some angle into cot of some angle, this is 1. So this is 1 upon 1, which is equals to 1. What we have to prove? We have to prove that this is equals to 1, which is our right hand side. So this is our RHS. Okay. Now 17th problem. So we have 17, 18, 19, 20. So I think, okay, few problems only. 17. So find the value of A. Now here I have to find the value of A. What is given? Sin 3A. So let us write this first question first. Okay, this is our question. Sin 3a equal to cos a minus 6, where 3a and a minus 6 are acute angle. We have to find the value of a. Okay, so to compare both the side, we should have same ratio. That is, here sin 3a, this is our solution. Okay, sin 3a is equals to cos a minus 6 degree, this is given. Now what I will do, I will convert this cos in sin. So I will write sin, this I will write 90 degree minus a minus 6 degree. So this become sin 90 degree minus a plus 6 degree, and this will become sin 96 degree minus a, and here on left hand side I have sin 3a. So I will compare both our sin ratios. So this will give me, this 3a is equals to 96 degree minus a. Now this minus a I will bring on left hand side, so I have 4a, 3a plus a is 4a, is equals to 96 degree. Therefore the value of a is 96 degree divided by 4 is equals to 4 to the 8, 1, 16, 4, 4 the 16. So the value of A is 24 degree. Okay. Now let us solve this second question. This second question is tan 2a is equals to cot a minus 18. In the same way you will solve. You have given tan 2a is equals to cot a minus 18 degree. So I will convert this cot in tan. So this will become tan 90 degree minus, in bracket I will write a minus 18 degree. So this is equals to tan, now this is 90 degree minus a, and this is minus minus plus 18 degree. So this will become 10. Now 90 plus 18 is 108. So this is 108 degree minus A. And here on left hand side we have 10 to A. So this implies, therefore I will say that therefore this 2A is equals to 108 degree minus A. Now this minus A I will bring on left hand side. Therefore I have 2A plus A is equals to 108 degree. Therefore I have 3A is equals to 108 degree. Therefore it gives me the value of A as 108 degree divided by 3, which is 3, 3 is a 9, 1 and 18, 3, 6 is a 18. So therefore the value of A will become 36 degree. Okay, so this is the value of angle A. Now third problem. Third problem is sec2A is equals to cosec A minus 27 degree. Now this cosec I will convert in sec. So here I have sec2A and this cosec I will convert in sec. So this will become sec 90 degree minus A minus 27 degree. So this will become sec. Now this is 90 degree minus A and this is minus minus plus 27 degree. So therefore I have therefore sec 2A is equals to sec. Now 90 plus 27 is 117 degree minus A. So this sec and sec will cancel. Therefore I have 2A is equals to 117 degree minus A. Now this minus A will come on left hand side and it will become 2A plus A is equals to 117. 2A plus A is 3A. So 3A is 117. Therefore the value of A is 117 degree divided by 3. So 3, 3 is a 9, 2, 27, 3, 9 is a 27. So the value of A we got is 39. Right, now if cosec is there and on one side sec is there, you can convert cosec in sec. If tan is on one side, cot is on other side, you can convert cot in tan, and like that you can convert cos in sin. So this is how we have find the value of acute angle A. 18th problem, find the value of theta. If, so here first problem we have given cos 63 degree into sec 90 degree minus theta is equals to 1. This is given. So therefore this is cos 63 degree into this sec will convert in cosec and it will become cosec theta, and here it is 1. Now I will move this cos 63 degree or this cosec theta on right hand side. So therefore I have this cos 63 degree is equals to 1 upon cosec theta. Now 1 upon cosec theta is sin theta. So therefore here I have cos 63 degree and here I have sin theta. Now this cos 63 I can write as sin 90 degree minus 63 degree, and here it is sine theta. So therefore this 90 degree minus 63 degree will become theta. So therefore 90 degree minus 63 degree is 90 minus 60 is 30, okay, but we have to subtract 63, so it will become 27 degree. So this is 27 degree is equals to theta. So value of theta is 27 degree. Understood? Second problem, try yourself. We can also say that cos, what we got, 27 degree, na? Cos theta into sec 90 minus theta is there. So this 90 minus theta should be equal to 63, okay, because cos theta into sec theta is 1. So that way also we can solve the problem. So there are various ways by which we can solve the problem. Now here tan 35 is cot 90 minus theta. So what I will do, I will say that therefore this cot 90 minus theta, now this time I will keep this cos 90 minus theta on left hand side, and on right hand side it will become 1 upon tan 35 degree. Now 1 upon tan is what? 1 upon tan is cot. So this will become cot 35 degree. So cot 90 minus theta is equal to cot 35. So therefore I will say that 90 degree minus theta is equal to 35. And therefore 90 degree minus 35 degree is equal to theta. So therefore theta will become 90 minus 40 is 50. So this will become 55 degree. So theta is 55 degree. Okay, so this first problem also better I will solve in that way. Means this is one way you have seen. Other way what I can do, from here let me, okay, rub this thing. Maybe there is little easy way to solve this problem. So what I will do here, I will keep this sec 90 degree minus theta on left hand side, and right hand side will become 1 upon cos of 63 degree. Now 1 upon cos is sec, so this will become sec 63 degree, and here it is sec 90 minus theta, and here it is sec 63. So therefore this 90 degree minus theta will become 63. So therefore 90 degree minus 63 will become theta. So therefore 90 minus 63 is 27. So this theta will become 27 degree. Okay. Now this is our last question. If A, B and C are the interior angle of triangle, show that cos A plus B divided by 2 is sin C divided by 2. Okay. So for first problem, I know that A plus B plus C is equals to 180 degree. Okay. This is for first we are doing. A plus B plus C, they are interior angle of triangle. So sum of these angles is 180 degree. So therefore A plus B will become 180 degree minus C. Now here I need to find cos of A plus B. So A plus B divided by 2. So therefore A plus B divided by 2, this will become 180 degree divided by 2 minus C divided by 2. So this will become 180 divided by 2 is 90. So this become 90 degree minus C divided by 2. And here it is A plus B divided by 2. Now I want cos A plus B by 2. So therefore I apply cos on both the sides. So therefore cos of A plus B divided by 2 is equals to cos of 90 degree minus C divided by 2. Now cos cos I will cancel from both the sides. So therefore I have a plus b whole divided by 2 is equals to 90. I have to prove that this cos a plus b by 2 is sin c by 2. So here I am doing something wrong. I have to convert this cos 90 minus theta in sin. So this will become sin c by 2. So cos a plus b by 2 is equals to sin c by 2. Hence, proved. Now, let us see what is second question. Second is the relation between tan and cot. So, in the same way, we can prove this relation. Okay. So, again here, we can say that we know that A plus B plus C is equals to 180 degree. A plus B plus C is 180 degree. Therefore, A plus C is equals to A plus C will become 180 degree minus B. Therefore, A plus C divided by 2 is equals to 180 degree minus B divided by 2. Now I will solve this. This will give me 90 degree minus B divided by 2. Now I will apply tan on both the sides. So therefore tan of A plus C divided by 2 is equals to tan of 90 degree minus B divided by 2. So tan tan I will cancel. Again, we don't have to cancel. We have to prove that this tan A plus C divided by 2 is equals to cot B by 2. So here this tan we will convert in cot. Tan 90 minus theta is cot theta. So this will become cot B divided by 2. Hence, proved. Okay, I think this exercise, that is 18.2, is the simplest one, right? You will agree with me. We have seen all the problems. They are all simple. They are based on only one concept of complementary angle, that is sine theta is cos 90 minus theta, cos theta is sine 90 minus theta, tan theta is cot 90 minus theta, cot theta is tan 90 minus theta. And sec theta is cosec 90 minus theta and cosec theta is sec 90 minus theta. So based on this, we have done all these questions. I hope you understand each and every question, right? Thank you for being with me in this lecture. Thank you.